Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
Really?
In this corner, you have Mr. Glitz. Mr. Glitz, the Glitzinator! And his challenging opponent today is...
Mrs. Glitz.
What?
Well, yeah, I don't hear you saying anything.
I'm gonna win. I don't have to do the big intro.
The Glitzinator will win! Let's move on.
What are we doing?
Well, we're going to do these right here. We're doing swans.
Swans! Okay.
Yep, that's what we're doing. Some swans.
Let's get ready to rumble. Okay. He's got the little one. He asked for the little one, so that's what he got. I've got the large one. This one holds 5 ounces. If you have these, they're from Temu, but the last time I checked, they were discontinued. I will check again when I do the links in the description. And this one holds 8 ounces, but they're really deep. They're like deeper than normal. So I don't trust regular resin. So we're going to use deep pour resin. This one's made by Let's Resin. So it's a 2-to-1 ratio. It'll take 2 days to dry. Ugh, how are we going to wait 2 days?
Baby, I don't care if it took a week because I know I'm going to win.
No. Okay, so he's using abalone shells. And some chameleon powders. And I'm gonna go pretty with some rose petals and roses.
Ooh, pretty.
So we're gonna mix up some resin and get started. How do you like the new camera view? They can see exactly what you're doing.
Well, I never tried to hide nothing.
I know, but now you can't make any mistakes.
Like, what if I...
Don't!
You got a big piece of hair in yours.
Oh. Okay.
See, I just saved you.
I need to tie my hair back. I'm going to use this chameleon powder for the beak. So that's what I'm gonna do. Concentration level already. Oh my gosh.
I know.
Serious, because
it's been a rough morning.
I won the last one by leaps and bounds.
Oh, come on. Leaps and bounds?
What was the last one?
I don't remember.
I think you won it, actually.
Oh, wasn't it our bowls and the mug or the vases?
I don't remember. I did win that one, though.
See, just putting our molds right next to each other is not cutting. Because I'm working too close to you and I can't concentrate.
Whatever. That's fine. I can concentrate and I'm going to win. There's my beak. These little micro brushes are pretty good for this. All right. I have my... both of our... resins in the bubble remover, so I have to wait.
That's all the...
You have to get the sides. It's a deep mold.
Maybe I'm not done yet.
You were done.
I wasn't done.
I bet you were.
Ms. Coach.
I shouldn't help you.
You shouldn't.
I know, I'm not going to because I see little spots I would fix.
Well...
Oh, and by the way, you have to get that off with alcohol.
Get what off?
All that extra?
Maybe I don't want that off.
Okay, just saying.
Thinking I don't like using these powders now.
Why?
This takes a lot of work.
Well, artwork takes work. Probably hear the machines in the background going. I'm just making sure they don't come right off the counter when I'm not looking and spill everywhere.
Mine doesn't come out good. I'm using it for target practice. Just got the new crossbow in. I got to practice with it.
Change of plans as I was watching my resin in the machine, realizing my flowers are going to float in here. I have to do mine in two layers.
Ah, so the student is ready and the teacher is not.
So, yeah, his is ready. I have my fast cure resin in the bubble machine now. So now I got to figure out what to do with all this deep pour resin that I already mixed.
So I'm going to mix my abalone shells in my resin and get ready for that. Time. I'm thinking I should get sponsors.
Who's going to sponsor you?
All my fans out there.
They don't sponsor.
Somebody should. This is hard work.
Hard work. You're putting stones in resin.
I had to mix them. I had to paint that mica powder stuff on. It was not an easy task.
You're using them all, aren't you?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna fill in all my little crevices.
Because this resin is thicker, this is the 4-hour. When you put it through the machine, it still has some bubbles to come to the surface, so I still have to wait. It works well on normal resins and your deep pour resins, but this thick resin, it does have a little bit of a harder time getting all those. All right, I'm going to try to work around you.
It's hard, isn't it? I have no idea what I'm doing now, but it feels like it should be done.
Don't make me laugh. I'm spilling. What are you doing? I'm not watching.
I got to maneuver a couple little pebbles over to here because I don't have room, or there's some missing.
Oops.
What'd you do?
I missed.
I thought you were mixing stuff up in your stuff.
I'm going to place my flowers in there. I got to get that piece of glitter out. There's glitter everywhere in this room.
Somebody's not cleaning her room.
You cannot get glitter off of the room.
You can. Okay.
Glitter here. All right. I'm just going to randomly place flowers. and they will float.
Am I getting paid for this?
No.
Why not?
Because I'm cheap.
You're cheap.
I don't think I want to go past the neck, though. Oops. Let me get these down. I'll probably have bubbles form on these flowers. Because I didn't coat them. Hopefully that doesn't cost me the competition.
Oops. Oops.
What is oops? What'd you do?
Overpoured.
Don't overpour it. I'm going to stick his in the curing machine so we could demold at the same time.
I'm doming right now.
You don't need to. I mean.
I just used it because that was a fancy word.
It's not a fancy word. I guess I have
I still have stuff cheese. Left over.
Yeah, I know. We mixed extra, so we'll make something with it. I don't know what yet. Find a mold you want to put it in and color it, or use those stones. And if somebody wants this as a demo, we'll give the stone piece away, like put stones in there and make something small. If you guys watch any of my videos, you know that we sell all of these things at cost, no profit involved, just need to get them out of the house. So just email me at the email on the screen if you want anything.
Look at you stealing the alcohol so I can't get it.
Whatever. I thought you were done.
All right, now I got that sprayed with alcohol. I'll hit it with the torch.
Yeah, right.
Joking.
They're all like, oh my gosh. Uh-huh. I could hear it now yelling at the TV.
Come on, that was funny.
Or the laugh. Phone or whatever you guys watch on.
No, don't hit it with a torch. You sprayed alcohol.
I am curious, all you people who comment, which I love all the comments and I want more people to comment. Do you watch on your phone or your tablet or your TV? That is an interesting question because that may have me change a few things. So even if you never comment, let me know what you're watching on so I can adjust a certain things. These are just rose petals I'm breaking up. These things float, so if you're putting flowers in, make sure you do whatever your project is in two steps. Otherwise, they'll all be floating out the back of your resin. They are all floating.
Why would I let you talk me into doing stuff like this?
I didn't talk you into anything. You lost the bet originally.
That's
and as soon as you start resin, it's like a drug. You're addicted.
I wouldn't care if it wasn't so doggone sticky and messy.
I have a little bit left in.
Look at this beautiful abalone shell swan. And then look at that mess.
It's not a mess. mess.
That is a mess.
That is nice.
That is mess, mess, mess.
No, it's not. You haven't seen the front yet.
That's like global warming mess.
Whatever.
If I was going hunting, I wouldn't even shoot that ugly thing. I'd feel so sad for it.
It is not ugly. We'll see. You guys be the... You guys will tell us whose is ugly.
I think this competition...
Can you clean that?
Oh, yeah, okay. We're going to let the people say who... If I win, what you have to do for me.
What?
I don't know. We're going to let them decide.
Okay, well...
So if I win, they get to say what... You know what I get?
But that's same. Fine because I don't think you're going to win.
I'm going to win. That's a gorgeous one.
Mine is gorgeous.
Yours is...
All right, guys. Be right back. I'm back.
And I'm back. And we're back in the New York crew. Baby, we're back.
You don't have to always sing.
You make me sing.
I don't.
Your beauty makes me radiant.
Ugh.
Or your beauty's radiant and makes
me
sing.
I mixed up the rest of mine and I added glitter, of course, from Michael's. I always get my glitters from Michael's. Didn't want anything overpowering. I probably should have left it clear.
Yep. I'm thinking you should have left it clear.
But I can't leave it clear.
You're going down, baby, down.
It's against my... intuition.
Down, 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 down.
I have his in the curing machine and it's almost done already.
And it is looking like a winner.
I don't think so. Mine's gonna win.
You ever saw a swan swimming around with a bunch of flowers in its skin?
I never seen a swan with abalone shells.
Well, maybe it was a swan that got up to like Alaska and was eating the shells.
Oh, whatever. Mine's gonna be pretty.
Yours is going to be pretty. I should have got little baby hand grenades and put mine.
While on the break, we got our bench sealed. And...
signed, sealed, delivered.
Another bloom will be coming out soon. I'm doing all kinds of stuff today since we took the day off.
You could have been out there a little while ago shooting with me.
I didn't know you were out there shooting. I've been in here editing.
Well, the window's open. You didn't see the arrows flying by?
How would I see the arrows flying by if I'm looking at a screen? Okay. That's it. Now it's my turn in the curing machine. See you in a bit.
Adios.
No. But it's what we can do now.
What?
Guess what time is?
According to the clock, 5:33.
And that means?
Did you hear me check out okay?
20 more minutes, it'll be dinner time.
It's time to demold.
Demold?
I just wanted to say thank you.
Okay. Demold.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. Hi, guys. So, before we...
What?
Put it up.
This is the back.
I know, but I just want to show the back.
It doesn't matter.
See, look how nice and beautiful my back looks. And if you look at hers, she's got floaties.
Yeah, they floated anyway.
Yeah, well, they're floating.
It's okay.
My back's nice and smooth.
All right, let's get them done.
Okay, let's mold.
Unmold.
Unmold. You know I gotta try to get points wherever I can, hon.
Yeah, but it's the back. If it was the front, then obviously I would probably concede.
I mean, I'm going up against the glitz.
No, you're the glitz. I'm the glitter. This isn't as easy as it looks.
These don't come out so easy. Oh, I'm making headway.
Me too. Almost done.
How are you supposed to get these little
okay
pieces out in the center?
Gotta trim a little bit. But mine looks pretty good.
All right, go ahead and take this time to show them yours.
Oh.
Get as much camera time as you need.
Oh, I got some to trim. Don't pay attention to the trimming. Can you see good enough? All those beautiful roses.
You just do what you gotta do.
Look at his cute little... Oh, there happens to be one right where the eye goes. Isn't that convenient? All right, go on.
Get out of here. All right, here we go. Look at that.
What's so special?
Look how beautiful that is.
It's nice.
Got the nice metallic wings.
Yeah.
Look how gorgeous that looks.
You can't try to talk it up.
And here I've got an eye of my own right here.
Oh, yeah, you do.
Yep.
Kind of. It's kind of low for an eye.
See, that's my back. Notice my back's nice and smooth.
Look, they sit up. Isn't that cute?
Arr!
Oh, my gosh. Isn't it nice? All right, who wins? Michelle or Don?
No, let's do this. Let's just...
Michelle or Don?
You get out of here for a second.
Step I'm going to give photos at the end, so it doesn't matter.
I know, but I'm just letting them
look at this
beautiful swan.
Hopefully you'll see our big project in a couple days. This is just to tie you over.
So, well, yeah, you know, ugly duckling. Beautiful swan.
Whatever. All right, guys. Have a blessed day. See you tomorrow.
Bye.